A very good morning to everyone. So this is your e-business and accounting chapter number 5. So this chapter number 5 is completely regarding reports in tally. Before going to this chapter, we have to go through with the syllabus. So the syllabus containing how to generate a basic reports in tally. The basic reports are your financial statements, accounting books and register, inventory books and register, exceptional reports, printing reports and types of printing. So we already know, so these kind of statement that will be helpful for the external parties and other external parties, otherwise users, to take a better decision regarding the company's otherwise form. So that display, so before going to this chapter, we have to go through the main menu under Gateway of Tally. So Gateway of Tally, so the first menu is Masters. Under Masters, there is two options, that is first one is Accounting Info and Inventory Info. Under Transaction, Accounting Voucher, Inventory Voucher. Under Utilities, Import Data, Banking. Under Reports, Balance Sheet, Profit and Loss Account, Stock Summary, Ratio Analysis, Display, and finally Quit. So this chapter is completely regarding this option under Gateway of Tally. So the display of the information is designed to allow a user to get a maximum benefit of the data, and a user can get a holistic pictures regarding the reports in Tally ERP 9. So under display reports, there are various kind of reports. The first one is display financial statements. We already know this kind of financial statement that is helpful, statements that will be helpful to know the financial position of the firm, and display register ledger, and display inventory report statement, and management information system reports, finally printing reports. So we can easily modify these kind of statements with the help of button bars. So before modifying, we have to go through various kind of statements that will be available under each head. So here, display balance sheets, or under financial statement, first one is balance sheet, profit and loss account, receipt and payments account, trial balance. Under register and ledgers, sales register, cash book, bank book, statement of accounts, purchase register, journal register, and day book. Under inventory reports and statement, we already know what is inventories. So under inventories, we have to go through with the stock summary, stock items, location, golden summary, movement analysis, sales and purchase orders, display batch wise reports, and finally the management information system. Usually this kind of management information system that will be useful for the internal purpose. So here, receivable and payable, cost center reports, cash flow statement, fund flow statement, ratio analysis report, and exceptional reports. So finally, the printing reports and printing report options. So we can easily modify these kind of reports with the use of function keys. So those kind of function keys will be available in the button bar column that is appear in the Tally screen. So using that function keys, we can easily modify these kind of financial statements. So first one, F1. So F1 we can use for the detailed information. If you people want to know the complete information regarding balance sheet, means you can simply press on F1 button. So the Tally ERP 9 by default that will provide a complete information regarding your balance sheet. So the next one is F2. So F2 that will be helpful for knowing the balance sheet, knowing the financial statement information at a proper, otherwise specified period. So you can change the period of the report by specifying from or to date. So that display the Tally ERP 9 that will show the period like this. You can easily type the date here and you can easily see the financial position on this date. Next one, F3. We already know this kind of F3 option will be available when the company, otherwise individual, have more than one company and he want to switch among them, and to display the new company data in the current screen format, means he can easily go through F3 buttons. And we already know F4, F5, F6 and F7, F8, F9. So those are voucher buttons. So voucher, for the purpose of voucher entries, we use those kind of functions. Okay, so next one, F11. So F11 is completely regarding company features menu. So this information, this menu, we already discussed in chapter number 3. Next one, F12. So F12 is completely regarding configuration. So this configuration we already discussed in your unit 4. Next one, if you people want to know your financial statement that need to be showed in graphs means you have to easily go through F12 configuration button. Under F12 configuration button, you people have to set to show monthly reports with graphs. So next one, the first financial statement is balance sheet. So we already know, so this balance sheet is a financial statement. A balance sheet is a financial statement that reports a company's financial position. Yes, we already know balance sheet is one kind of financial statement that provides a financial statement of a company otherwise firm. So that financial position that will be helpful for the external parties to know the company's proper position, and that is helpful for the external parties to take a proper decision regarding that property, and that is helpful for the external parties to take a decision at the time of making investment. So here this report shows the balance between assets and liability of a firm. The balance sheet follows the fundamental accounting equation, that is assets that is always equal to liabilities and owner's equities. Next, by default, this kind of balance sheet which will appear in your tally ERP 9, that is generated on the date on the last date of your voucher entries. You can easily modify this kind of the date with the use of F2 function keys. Next one, there is a way to open a balance sheet in Tally ERP 9. First, we have to go to gateway of Tally, press on display and use balance sheet. Otherwise, you can easily go through with reports and press on balance sheet. The balance sheet will appear in your Tally ERP 9 screen. Next one, to view additional information in balance sheet means you people have to go through with the go to gateway of Tally, press F12. We know already the configuration is nothing but modification. Under modification, you people can easily modify the items. When you modify that menus, otherwise options means, the effect will directly appear in your balance sheet screen. So by default, balance sheet screen is displayed in horizontal form. However, if people want to see the balance sheet in vertical format means you people have to enter to F12 configuration. Under F12 configuration, you have to set as yes the option showed as show vertical balance sheet. To view balance sheet with a column percentage, set show percentage to S in the balance sheet configuration, and you have to press Alt+F to view the complete otherwise detailed information regarding balance sheet. Next one, show working capital. So we already know working capital is nothing but that is the differences between current assets and current liability. If any external parties, they require to know the position of current assets and current liability means, you can easily press on working capital. When you press on working capital, the working capital will display the complete image, otherwise complete information regarding your current assets and current liability, and what is the difference amount between that. So the difference amount is nothing but your working capital. So next one is integrated accounting with inventory. So we already know this kind of option will appear at the time of creating a new company. If you are creating new company, so if the option integrated accounts with inventory, if you set as yes, so that will affect to your balance sheet. If you set as no means that will never affect, inventories will never affect to your balance sheet. Next, you can view the receipts and payment account details in Tally ERP 9 for a specified period. For viewing this receipts and payments, first we have to go to gateway of Tally, press on display, use receipt and payment vouchers. So the receipt and payment account is generated and updated right from the date of opening books until the date of last entry. So press F12 to change the period. Next one. So the receipt and payment account by default is in horizontal format. So if you people want to change the format means, again you people have to enter for F12 configuration. Under F12 configuration, people have to set as an option to show the receipt and payment in vertical format. When you set as S, then the changing otherwise modification that will directly affect to receipt and payment voucher, then the receipt and payment voucher will be displayed in on the basis of vertical or format. So the next one is trial balance. So you already know the trial balance is a bookkeeping of worksheet. Otherwise, a trial balance is a summary of all ledger balances and helps in checking whether the transaction are correct and balanced. So if the journal entry is error free and posted correctly in general ledger, the total all debit balance should be equal to total of all credit balances. So this is your trial balance. You can easily display the trial balance to your external parties, otherwise for the management with the use of Tally ERP 9. So here the most important notice: by default the trial balance report will be generated as on the date of last voucher entries. To view the trial balance, we have to go to gateway of Tally, use display and trial balance. So as per accounting